swear I left it over here. Yo, has anyone seen the 316 socket driver?
Hey, when do we get a new recip saw?
The hell was that?
Wait!
Where is it? I swear I left it over here. Yo, has anyone seen the 316 socket driver?
Hey, when do we get a new recip saw?
This place is creeping me out. What the hell?
Hey,
someone there!
Pick up more.
Wait!
Where is it? I swear I left it over here.
Looking good, buddy. I got an interesting tip today. Remember that barbaric beast named the Rhino? Apparently last night he almost escaped from his cell in the raft. How, you ask? Well, no one there seems to know, but they assure me he's been relocated to a more secure cell. Now, I'm no expert on Supermax prisons, but isn't the whole point of them that there isn't anything else? More secure? I mean, he's a 700-pound maniac with an indestructible horn. If there's a more secure cell, why wasn't he in it?
All units, officers are under fire from masked hostiles. Officers near Bowery, please respond.
Getting much coverage. I should look for more towers to activate. Total fanatics. Can't believe how loyal they are to Martin Lee.
They're down.
Peter! You are not gonna believe what happened. So you know that address you gave me? I went there.
MJ.
I know, but wait.
What is this?
Just listen.
This is the address Pete found. Men are all carrying firearms. What is this place? That office. Might be something inside that connects this to Lee. Need to get back there.
Huh? What was that? What dumbass can't put their shit away? Bet it was Happy.
Almost shot a rat.
Need to get this guy out of my way.
Martin Lee's really paying the boss?
Yeah. We build this war beast for Lee. Lee finances the boss's new venture. Win-win.
Well, you better clean your slag off that sloppy well. If boss sees that, he'll be pissed.
Yo, Rick! Boss wants to talk to you. Get in here!
Need to get into that office.
So what's the boss doing with the money from this Lee job?
Grave dust, man.
What are they building?
Going straight into grave
dust. Is this all for Lee?
You tried any yet?
Only samples. The boss is still perfecting the recipe. Man, it's got a kick.
I hear something. I'm hearing things.
Easy does it. What kind of vehicle needs tires this big?
Where is it? I swear I left it over here.
Yo, has anyone seen the 316 socket driver?
Hey, when do we get a new recip saw? Hey.
Grave dust must have me on edge.
Hey, anyone pick up more beer after our last run?
Something. Gotta check it out.
What is this? Some kind of military hardware? Office must be to my right. Need to move careful through here. Seem important. Alchemax. Why is that so familiar? What's in these?
Boss, come on! We'll never notice!
Tombstone.
You're right, Rick. Won't notice? Cause it won't be there.
God damn it! I said I'll fix it!
You got some stones, Rick. Let's see if they break. Such a disappointment. And now I need a new welder.
Blueprints. An APC. This is what they're building for Lee. But why does he need an armored vehicle? There must be something else in this office. Here we go. GPS trackers. What is Tombstone using these for?
All right, boys. Time to move. Get the gear for my office.
Time to go.
Okay, I want to say don't ever do that again, but since I know you're going to anyway, here. Take a few of those next time.
Nice. Thanks.
You know Tombstone is crazy and pretty much invincible, right?
Everybody has their weakness. Mine is... whatever you're cooking right now. It smells amazing.
The chicken curry. Just needs some time to simmer.
No dumplings, I hope.
You're never gonna let me live that one down, are you?
Nope.
The great dumpling catastrophe.
I still can't believe they evacuated the entire building.
I know, and in January, too. Your neighbors hated me.
Yeah, they were pretty happy when we broke up.
Yeah.
So, let's talk about what you found in Lee's office.
Well, Lee clearly has issues with Norman Osborn.
Yeah, but why?
I don't know yet. But his next move looks like it involves Devil's Breath. Whatever that is.
Yeah. I'll dig into it. So I was thinking... what if we teamed up?
What, you want to be my sidekick? Like a spider girl? Spider woman.
No.
Woman.
No, not a sidekick. A partner.
Oh. Not again!
Hey, it's your crime system thingy. Looks like a residential break-in.
Charles Standish.
That sounds familiar. Oh, Oscorp CFO. Wait. You don't think this has anything to do with Lee, do you?
Sorry to cook and run.
Did you just leave your clothes on the kitchen floor?
Where do you want me to,
Just the couch is fine.
See you later?
Yeah.
Hey, it's me.
This curry is legit.
So what do we know about Charles Standish?
Let's see.
Chief Financial Officer Oscorp, single, known for his art collection.
If Lee's after him, it's gotta be related to Devil's Breath.
I'll run a search on everything in that file.
Let me know the second you find something. I think Lee might be planning something even worse than City Hall.
So, are we partners now? Because it sure feels like we are.
Partners. Sounds good.
Okay. See ya, partner.
RPG to wake you up.
That was a workout. Police look like they could use some help. There's probably more of them inside. You guys stay here. Somebody was in a hurry.
Spider-Man!
You're hurt.
I'm okay. But you gotta find Mr. Standish, fast. Those guys in the masks kidnapped him and forced him up to his place. He lives in the penthouse, top floor.
Okay, sit tight.
So
glad you're here. I can't find my car. I could've sworn I parked on this level.
Oh!